Hey there, beautiful people, and welcome back to my channel. If you don't know me, now you do. My name is Neo, and my channel is all about African spirituality, beauty vlogs, and of course lifestyle. Now in today's video, as you guys can see by the title, it is going to be a vlog. Now you're probably asking yourself, how is this going to be a vlog if I'm sitting here? The reason why I'm sitting here is because I lost some of the footage for my vlog. I lost the intro. I didn't lose the intro. Actually, I thought I was filming, but then the video wasn't playing, so that's how I didn't get the videos. But then yeah, I'm here to explain the whole thing. So it is going to be my moving vlog. So it is going to be an apartment hunting vlog. I'm going to be hunting or checking or, you know, searching for an apartment to live at. So yeah, without wasting any time, I'd like to get into the video. But before I do so, I would like to remind you to please do subscribe to my channel, give my videos a thumbs up, and also check me on my social media platforms. Explain the moving situation thing, right? So I am now a student. I'm now a student at the University of Limpopo. So I am moving. Now I live in Pretoria, right? I live with my parents in Pretoria, but then now that I'm going to school, I have to leave and live at Limpopo next to, you know, obviously the school. So that's the reason why I'm moving. So basically my friends and I, we drove to Limpopo 2 days ago, which I think was on the 28th. We drove to Limpopo to check out some few places that I can live at. So we were checking basically the students' accommodations that were there. So to my surprise, actually those places are not bad, guys. It's really nice. Whenever, you know, my mom told me obviously I was going to Limpopo, I was always freaking out. I was always asking myself, where am I gonna live? Happy Limpopo, it's like a village type of thing, but it's really not like that. Hey, it's not like that. It is, but it's not like that. So I went and checked out 4 students' accommodations there, and all of them were nice. Actually, I'll share some of the clips that I have of some of them. And yeah, so we drove here to go check it out, right? Got at a student accommodation there. It was really nice, but then what I didn't like about this place is that it was very, very small. Like, it was a bedroom, right? It's like a small bedroom with the bed and just a table where you can, you know, put your books and study. And then there's also a wardrobe, and then you can bring your own fridge. So in that space, guys, it is very, very small. I didn't feel like I could fit there properly. One thing about me, whenever I was looking for this place or like accommodation, I was looking for something that is, you know, bigger, you know, not necessarily big, but bigger, you know, with space, and then with a bathroom inside, and then with at least a stove, or, you know, it's like a house, you know. I was basically looking for like a bachelor's flat, something that had a bathroom, a small living room, maybe a bedroom, a kitchenette, a small kitchenette. So this place didn't have it. That is why I didn't like the place. But it's nice overall. Like, it has a pool outside. Like, the vibe is just so nice, but it was not for me. Okay, so the second place was really nice, but it was small as well, right? It's also a bachelor's place. It has a bathroom, but then it wasn't finished. They were still building it. They were still fixing the bathroom, and they were still fixing the, you know, the living room slash the bedroom, everything. But then when I look at the place, I was asking myself, where am I going to be able to put my book? Because one thing about me, I want a small couch, not a big couch, like a small couch where I can sit comfortably. So in that space, I didn't feel like I could fit that in. And then the wardrobe as well was very small. I have a lot of clothes, not a lot of clothes, but I have quite, you know, enough clothes to, and I don't think they would fit in that wardrobe. So the wardrobe was really small. And besides, the place wasn't finished, but it was not bad at all. So when coming to color of the room, I didn't really like the color. It's too much. It was like red and yellow, I think. I don't really like too much color, especially in one room. So I was looking for a room that is light. Obviously, now that I'm going to be doing YouTube most of the time, I am looking, lighting is very important. So the color of the room didn't really match what I wanted. Now I went to a third accommodation that I won't show to you guys. That is the one that I picked, that is the one that I love, and I think you guys will love it as well. So when I do a tour, or you know, show you guys the place, you guys will love it. So what happened at this accommodation is that they were still building it as well. They are still building it. It's basically flat, it's a bachelor's flat, it's upstairs, and then they haven't finished it yet. They haven't painted, they haven't put on the carpets, they haven't, like, it's not done, but then they're almost there, but it's not done. It doesn't even have a roof, so they're quickly not done, so they still have a long way to go. But then I think they told us that it's going to take about a week and a half in order to finish everything. So what I like about this place, guys, is that it's very nice, it's very clean. It's very, very clean. So this place basically is a bachelor's flat, right? Or a bachelor's suite. So a bachelor's suite is when everything is just in one place, but then it has a bathroom separately. So you have the kitchen and the bedroom and the living room all in one place. So that is what the place is. I really like the place, guys. And yo, I cannot wait until it's finished and I can show you guys. And I'm so, so happy, guys, to be moving. To be honest with you, I'm very, very happy. For a very long time, I've always wanted to move to Limpopo. Like, I don't even wanna lie to you. You can even ask my friends, they will tell you that one place that I've always wanted to move to is Limpopo. The reason why is because, you know, it's just a chill place. You know, it's not that busy. You know, I can just sit and, you know, check it with Pulubaka and, you know, just see Horikiakai and all that. Place is so nice. So we have come to the end of our video, and I hope you guys enjoyed. But I'm really, really sad that I lost some of the footage because I just wanted to show you guys. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and you know, I cannot wait to show you guys more videos on the moving out. So I think the next video on the moving out series is actually moving out, packing my stuff and leaving officially. And then I think the third one is going to be a tour, and then the fourth one maybe is going to be a full furnitured house tour. So I hope you guys will love it and you guys will enjoy. Till next time, I'm out.